Welcome to Community College of Philadelphia's Changing Your Program of Study. We're going to be going over how to change your program of study once you have submitted the application. First, you're going to need to go to ccp.edu and click on the Apply link in the upper right-hand corner. Once the page is loaded, you're going to need to log into your application portal using the email address and password that you created when you started the application. Do not use your MyCCP login credentials for this. Once your application dashboard loads, please select the application that you wish to change the term for. Once that application loads, you should see Change Your Program. If you do not see the Change Your Program link, you are going to need to reach out to admissions@ccp.edu in order to change it. If you do see the link, please click on it, and then you'll be asked to choose your new academic program. Please note that all select programs require additional application process and may not be able to be put into using this method. Such programs are nursing, diagnostic medical imaging, engineering science, and other select programs. Once you do select your new area of study, you will then submit the application again. This application will be treated as a brand new application. It will take 3 to 5 days for processing, and you will have to reconfirm your enrollment for the new area of study. If you have questions, please reach out to us at admissions@ccp.edu, and please be sure to include your full name, J number, and contact information to increase the response time. Thank you very much, and have a great day.